I want to thank you for the support, USANA. I want to thank you for the legal edge you're going to give me for this next fight, April 20th. I want to give a major shout out to AB Han, who's going to help me get prepared for this fight. I'm putting my WBA world title up against Saul Alvarez's WBC world title, so that way we can walk away with one champion. This is what I feel like should be my legendary fight.